Okay, this is how to beat up a swordsman.